M0 FXB, welcome back to the channel. I had a question about the Yaesu FT70D and the free ADMS programming software. They asked, do you need to buy a special cable to use this software? So no, you don't. If you look inside your box, you'll see that they supplied you with a cable for doing firmware, and with their software, you can use that cable and it plugs in. Just lift up the flap that you can see here and it plugs in there, then into your PC. I've made lots of videos using this software. It works fine. I mean, there's a process of turning the radio on and off and pushing buttons to get it to send and receive your memory channels. But otherwise, it works fine. Now, if you use software like RT Systems and other software, the programming software cable tends to plug into where your microphone would plug in, and that's that sort of single pin that you've got up at the very top of the radio underneath the flap. So that's answering the question. Yes, you can use the one in the box. Bye for now. 7-3.